guys, my name is Emily Annis, and today I'll be singing Green Finch and Linnet Bird from the musical Sweeney Todd, accompanied by Noah Helke. He's not here, he's on the recording. So basically the story of this song is Joanna is the daughter of Lucy and Sweeney Todd, and she is being held captive by Judge Turpin because he has killed, wink wink, she's not dead, her mom, and he put Sweeney Todd in jail, and she's been living as Judge Turpin's ward for, like, a lot of years. Like, she's a teenager now. And so this is her singing to her birds, and she's asking them, how is it that they're caged up all day? They can never be free and, like, fly off. How is it that you guys are still singing when all of that is happening? Like, is it because you're told to? Is it because you're making money? Like, how are you doing that? And can you teach me to do that too? Because it's really lonely up in here, basically. So that's the essence of that. Let's get started, I suppose. Green finch and linnet bird, nightingale, blackbird, how is it you sing? How can you jubilate, sitting in cages, never taking wing? Outside the sky waits, beckoning, beckoning, just beyond the bars. How can you staring at the rain, maddened by the stars? How is it you sing anything? How is it?